It's a very foggy morning. I'm trying to get a shot of one of our local birds who's rather busy out in the tree in front. I'm also wishing I could get a touch of the fog. It's very interesting the way the breath of it comes in front of the trees. Just an occasional hint of moisture. You can see in the distance how it's obscuring everything, but what I found to be particularly beautiful was the breath of mist floating right in front of that tree. It doesn't seem to want to cooperate now. This part of the coast is particularly well known amongst us locals for what we euphemistically call night and morning low clouds, or the marine layer. The ocean breeds fog, and we have, oh damn, why doesn't it work? Come on now. We have our own little breath of the ocean floating in the air above us. Outside in the magnificent air of California. Spring is here. The first flowers are struggling to appear on the bushes over there across the street. You can see how the fog makes them almost invisible. I find myself sipping coffee and writing. I just finished reading the original Dune book. What a great story that is. And now I'm struggling with my own science fiction, trying to write. I'm such a lazy man. This time in the morning, or a few hours before my mom gets up, is a time when I can sit and focus and not have to worry much about her. It's 9 o'clock, daylight savings time. So she thinks it's only 8 o'clock and she's not going to get up for a couple of hours. So I'm going to go back to work. Goodbye. Vlog away, my friends.